Good evening, I'm Chelsea Hounds. Thanks so much for joining us tonight. We're beginning tonight with breaking news out of the River Valley. Fort Smith police arrest a 17-year-old in connection to last night's triple shooting. It happened in the 2300 block of North 32nd Street. Three people were shot and are being treated for non-life-threatening injuries.